let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile. Is...
Will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it. The droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. What's up?
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You're looking for a smuggler? You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Thank you.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Gonna fix herself. Crash it then? Get the cannon back on! Too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know. I usually try and avoid them. With that cockpit. Don't lose my dice. Nearly ready. Shoot! You got it!
Thank you.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Gotta cover Chewie.
Wise guy, get that ramp open.
Won't last much longer if you don't get that ramp down. Boom repairs are rebuilding the whole ship.
Thank you.
droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.